next on 50/50.
Kudu jumped in front of me. It was terrifying, it was cold, it was painful. I had ribs in my lungs.
I thought, that's crazy.
Because I was not going anywhere with that hyena.
Not gonna happen.
I can still smell this hyena, okay?
50/50, 7 p.m. Sunday evening, SABC 2.